Those are the cries of a broken heart. Who died?
My beloved cat, Sphinxy. And please, do not be so crass. Sphinxy has simply passed on.
Nothing hurts quite like a fresh wound. But in time, it will heal. And life will...
Oh, if only. Instead, I find myself...
How long ago did...
11 years ago tomorrow.
A little. Have you thought about honoring Sphinx?
I am halfway there, but I cannot bring myself to sort through a...
I will help you.
My home?
There must be something I can find in here for the cat shrine. If I can sort through all the rubble. This will do. Shit! I have found some of Sphinxy's belongings. It is done. And a home you can return to again. It may take some getting used to without...
And here I thought all Danes were ruthless plunderers.